So the cave is basically an environment where we can basically revisit either something in the physical world. So we might have like a 3D scan of a location that we want to revisit, so we could bring that into the cave to look at. It could be a product that doesn't exist yet, so it could be like the next interior of an aircraft. We can basically go in and experience that interior without the need of all the physical buildups.
I came in to Wichita State looking for an opportunity to further not only my classwork, but also my resume in terms of jobs, and this has been a great opportunity. Usually when people think of virtual reality, they think of possible gaming and stuff like that. But virtual reality can be used on such more of like a production-based level. It can be used to, like just in the cave standpoint, used to find different problems with models and be able to show people how they're supposed to use like certain products.
To date, we've never been told wrong in this, but it's the largest flexible cave in the world. It's really just our layout that we're focused on, since we need to be able to do kind of that closed-in approach with a group, where we can open it out and look at basically the full scale of an aircraft.
When companies come in here, usually my tasks are, I put on this 3D tracking suit, and what will happen is Jeff will start with giving information about the cave and what it does, and then my job with the cave will be to go through and kind of fly through the model.
It definitely gives them an opportunity to kind of use these advanced visualization technologies in any kind of advanced research that they want to do. So if they're a grad student and they want to look at the next math algorithm, it's sometimes a little difficult to see on paper, but visualizing it really kind of conveys those concepts.
Honestly, before I came to Wichita State and came to the virtual reality lab, I didn't know they existed. So, I mean, it's just taught me the endless possibilities that, like, you know, are out there that I don't know are there. And it's great to be able to see this kind of product and software be able to help so many different companies, being able to learn how to use a certain product and being able to show that off in front of people coming in. It's just helped me be able to adjust to certain situations, whether that be in the classroom or in life in general, you know?